Be kidding me.
Is there a problem, Marianne?
Yeah. No jelly donuts.
Not this again.
Sorry, glazed were on special.
Yeah, well, I hate glazed. So why don't you bring the snacks next time? You never do anything.
Oh, look who's talking.
I brought snacks once.
Yeah, a box of Oreos.
Please, we have a walk.
Hey, we're all volunteers here, okay? You can't boss us around.
Lighten up, Minji. You people don't work. You don't help. All you do is complain. You want the donuts? Here, have donuts. I quit.
Marianne, is there something that you'd like to share with everyone?
Not really.
Really? Because obviously you have something on your mind, so why don't you tell us all what it is?
Look, I feel bad, okay? Don't get me wrong. But I just don't think we should be going overboard.
I'm sorry, overboard?
Minji did this to herself. I don't know why we should be honoring her, exactly.
I can't believe that you'd say that. What is wrong with you? Minji was part of this group.
Not really.
Maybe that's because certain people wouldn't let her be part of it.
Hey, don't blame us.
Maybe it will be you.
Are you okay? You're sweating a lot today.
2 minutes!
The teleprompter broke during my opening. It was terrifying.
I know, and I see those improv classes that you built to the studio really paid off. Here are your broadcast notes.
Thank you. All this?
Marcus! There's a two-car pileup at the corner of Main and Oak. I need you to go do a remote.
For the record, I think you need more than two cars to call it a pileup.
Please just go.
I'm on it.
Phil! Stop touching the green screen!
I'm sorry, it's so soft.
I know, but you're gonna mess up the maps again. 1 minute, people! I will get all of the pictures. I said I would.
What are they doing here?
Well, 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 if it isn't the surviving half of the number two news team and the sisterhood of the lesbian pants.
That's so funny. Hysterical. What are you doing here?
Well, she can come work for us anytime. we have to go prepare a segment. It's going to win awards.
Yeah. Make it a good one.
Thank you.
See you on the chip side.
Okay.
Did you see what they were wearing?
I assume you're heading upstairs.
Yes, to murder your best friend. Hey, you hired a new anchor without telling me.
No! No, no, no. I sent you an electronic mail about it.
When?
12:24 p.m.
That was like 14 minutes ago.
Do you know that she comes very highly recommended?
Oh, really? Is it the same people that recommended your weird, no talent, accountant son to be our weatherman 9 months ago?
No, no. I was going to have her fired.
What?
Well, I would have told you about it, but I thought that you and Carol were like, you know, lesbalicious.
That bitch took 112 sick days last year. She smelled like schnapps, and her stupid puggle peed all over the ferns in the waiting area.
Libby, had I known how you felt, I would have let you fire her months ago.
You know, maybe we should talk about the talent on our weekly meeting. Let's add it to the agenda.
Good idea. Now, what I need is a three-letter word using the letters X, Q, and J. Thanks, Lynn.
I deserve a phone call!
I'm banging and banging and banging. I'm telling them to get me out of here.
I'm American. I deserve a phone call. Get me out of here! Can anybody hear me?
Yeah, I do.
Can you tell me something in Spanish?
Diablo español. ¿Qué necesitas? Why do you need someone to speak Spanish?
And he's just like, I need someone to go to Colombia.
We're going to have you on you, on your dress.
Are you freaking kidding me? You wait until now to tell me that I'm going to have it on me?
That night, I had a dream with a friend of mine. I passed away. He's really upset at me. And he's like, tomorrow you get locked up.
Yo soy.
I started teaching English, and You know, it felt like I was actually doing something really productive with my life. I was just saying sorry, and I loved her, and she was telling me she loved me. The world is worth your freedom.